morning, whatever the time it is for you. I thought I would do a horse. A horse today. Maybe turn it into a unicorn or something. I'll say. Good enough. I tend to start with the ears just because they're the most easiest thing to axis, I guess. I don't know. I just tend to start with the ears. This particular horse is just standing there. That ear's way too big for that face. That eye razor. Way too big for that head. Looks slightly lopsided too. caught that one coming. Sorry about that. Gotta do what you gotta do, though, huh? Started catching a cold today. Like the manes of horses, the best. Even though they are beautiful animals, I can see why people like them. I like to ride them and stuff. I don't really like riding them so much, but I do like drawing them. Last time I rode a horse, I was a kid. Well, I mean, I know I rode a horse, like a, did a tour with horses, so I had a really gentle horse. I didn't get bucked off or anything, but as a kid, my aunt and uncle had horses, and I was riding with my cousin and my sister, and that thing bucked and ran off. Or I guess I just fell off into the snow. It wasn't any big deal, but I ended up walking back to their cabin. Kind of realized that I wasn't much into horses so much. Playing shapes and this, that, the other thing. Just kind of give it some make it look better, I guess. I just like the idea of the Pegasus as a horse, a flying horse. But I mean, have a drink with me. What the heck? like how that turned out. Alright, what I'm gonna do is look up another horse. And then you put it right here. It's kind of interesting. Kind of like this one here. Maybe not. Maybe not. There you go, I'll do this one. Save images. There we go. Yeah. Friend. I have a friend who doesn't realize it. Because most of what I know is streams games. And that's what she does too, and she can stream for hours. One thing, I'm just getting started doing this, and another thing, I don't, like Purple Jay pointed out, it'd be hard to stream, like, doing an art for hours, unless you're just doing a lot of chatting, which I've seen in other art streams, just people just doing a lot of talking, and maybe not a whole lot of actual, sketching per session, maybe, or not as much as, like, just doing a whole picture. And I suppose if I got to really chat, which I have, I wouldn't be sketching as much, possibly, so. But I can't see myself doing, you know, just one sketch for, you know, two hours. At this point, you know, I don't know, so. I am continuing to do this any particular length of time, then. Who knows, you know, who knows. Those of you who are lurking or are going to lurk, thank you for just checking it out. Thank you for tuning in. Hopefully you can understand me okay. As far as a mic, you know, I don't really have a, I could, like, maybe do one off to the side here. I don't know. I don't really need a mic right now. My setup. Headset works for me. This particular horse, its hair. Or its hair. Its mane. Part of it comes down like this. Like this other horse. Part of it kind of cuts across its face. So you just gotta pick out little things you like about your drawings. Kinda think, yeah, I like that part, I like that part. Instead of nitpicking what you don't like, it's better look at what you do like. Who shall I write today? I guess it depends on who's on, I guess. Write just for funsies. For the shadow, it doesn't even matter, but just for the funsies, people do appreciate it. I think I like the horse on the left a little better than the horse on the right, but it works, I mean, for what it is. I kind of don't like this part of the face. I want to narrow that up a little bit. My nephew, my moderator, my one and only moderator. He said, "Why don't you make me a moderator so I can help you out?" So I did. He won't be on too much because he's a busy guy, but he's going to be taken off for a while, so. It's good to have somebody on there that you can trust not to mess with your stuff. I do have this. It's a like a shading deal. It doesn't blend as dark as it, you can put it on there. No, it doesn't blend as dark. Just gonna smear it on. I have a cloth. think it's called a smudge stick. Or a smudge stick. Actually, I don't know what it is called. I think that's what it was called. I don't know. I don't think so. There you go. Kind of. I don't think I'll make them into unicorns or anything like that, but I'll just keep regular horses. Alright, I guess I'll make this a short stream. Not sure what else to do with these guys, so I'll sign it. In the stream, and I'll find somebody to raid, so take care.